wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best trackball mice. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the 3-inch ball of the AbleNet Big Track makes it one of the largest options available. It has left and right click buttons and is a great choice for people with disabilities, older people, or kids who may have trouble controlling smaller units. It requires minimal fine motor control, and the offset buttons limit accidental taps. However, it does take up a lot of desk space. At number 9, the Yunghwa Y10W puts the power in the palm of your hand, literally. It's an off-table ambidextrous model that can be held between your fingers easily. However, it may be difficult for people with large hands to control precisely. It's ideal for business presentations and offers a 10-meter wireless range, but the button layout is a bit confusing. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the Elecom EXG series is a budget-friendly option that connects to your computer via a small USB receiver and has 8 buttons, including 3 programmable function keys and a speed control switch on its side that allows for quick adjustments. There's a storage port for the receiver on the bottom, however the build quality is unimpressive and the software is in Japanese. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for trackball mice, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, with its large scrolling cylinder, articulated left and right click buttons, and illuminated blue orb, the L-Track Glow looks like it's straight out of a 1980s sci-fi film. Thankfully, it boasts up-to-date technology, including user-selectable tracking resolution. It offers up to a 1600 dpi sensitivity and precise laser-based navigation, but it is among the most expensive out there. Moving up our list to number 6, those with large mitts should look to the Elecom Huge for a comfortable solution. The biggest and heaviest on the market, it features a precise optical sensor, a tilting scroll wheel to streamline browsing, and long-lasting, highly tactile Omron switches. The ball is easily removed for cleaning, and it comes in wired or wireless versions. However, it is difficult for smaller hands to use. Halfway up our list at number 5, the cordless SpeedLink Aptico is a highly ergonomic choice that combines the form factor of a traditional mouse with the wrist-saving comfort of a trackball, and it comes in at a great price for such a well-made and reliable product. It features an exceptional quality scroll wheel and a 4-way DPI setting. It connects via a USB dongle. At number 4, the body of the Kensington Orbit provides an ergonomic platform for hours of strain-free work, helping to fend off fatigue through a long day. It comes with software for customizing its right and left click buttons, and it's compatible with all operating systems. This is a fully ambidextrous design that includes a detachable wrist rest and a scroll ring for navigating pages. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the ambidextrous TrackMan Marble delivers smooth tracking with a top-mounted oversized ball that allows for great accuracy and speed, while its simple layout features 2 main clickers plus forward and backward navigation controls. The ball is easy to remove for cleaning and is great at reducing wrist fatigue. It boasts an impressive lifespan. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for trackball mice, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, an excellent choice for the traveling professional, the Kensington Slim Blade boasts a low profile, a minimalist design, and an elegant style that looks good on your desk. Plus, you can customize its buttons via the included software. It features lots of speed customization options and very low operating lag. It holds up well in the long term. And coming in at number 1 on our list, the Logitech MX Ergo is a cutting-edge modern interpretation of an old-school peripheral, featuring industry-leading accuracy, wireless connectivity, and the ability to control multiple PCs at once using the proprietary Logitech Flow software. Its battery recharges via micro USB, and it offers an extensive selection of buttons. It connects using Bluetooth or a unifying dongle. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for trackball mice, or simply click beneath this video.